Still at the coalface, still with our backs to the